Murrell, is there anybody in the room with you? Because you keep looking off to the left.
Off to the left?
Yeah, is there anybody in the room with you just now?
No. Okay. Do you want me to move the camera and prove it? Yeah.
No. I just wondered.
That conspiracy you're suggesting.
No, not at all.
No. Yeah.
Okay, can we move on, please?
There is a magpie outside here, but apart from that, there's a magpie. Well, in fact, there's two now.
Well, I'm glad there's two, because it's unlucky if there's only one.
So, Mr. Murrell, when you told me in response to my question, and giving evidence to me under oath, that you were not at home during the meeting, and when you told me you were not really aware that Mr. Salmond was coming to the house, you were giving us false information, having sworn an oath to tell the truth.
No, because I wasn't aware that you know the meeting was for a purpose. I just thought he was popping in for a chat about any matter, so it wasn't I had no awareness of what the fact that it was a meeting for a purpose. I thought he was just coming in for a catch up with Nicola. It's pretty simple. I think you're trying to suggest things that or knowledge that I just don't have about these things.
I'm trying to suggest, Mr. Murrell, you made an untruthful statement to this committee, which is self-evident.
I don't think so.
You said you told me.
Excuse me. Can we stop? Because one voice is interfering with another. So can I ask you to make your statement again, Mr. Fraser, and then we'll go on to Mr. Murrell to make his. Murrell Fraser.
Okay. Thank you, Commissioner. Mr. Murrell, I'm quoting from page 12 of the official report. When I asked you, I said to you, you were not in the House at the time, and you said, I was not at home during either meeting. That was a false statement. Yes or no?
I refuse.
Mr. Murrell.
Yes or no, Mr. Murrell. It's not a difficult question. Well, was that a false
statement? Mr. Fraser, please let Mr. Murrell answer. Mr. Murrell.
I have no idea how long the meeting lasted. I wasn't here for any part of the meeting. I happened to arrive home just as the meeting was finishing. That's all I can say. I mean it's not complicated. I absolutely refute that what's being suggested. But I just happened to arrive home as the meeting was ending.